Hello, my dear friends. Hope you all had a nice week and are fully refreshed for yet another lethal dose of Irish Steel. Let's get this going with the excellent progressive rock act Cynic Cult. Before I introduce these two tracks, would highly recommend you check out the music videos from this band. They like to have a visual perspective to go with the music, like you're watching a story developed. Anyway, let's have a listen to the track Fallen, followed by The Tides.
Thank you.
Next up, and making a return to the segment, is the absolutely brilliant heavy metal, thrash metal outfit, 12 Gauge Outrage. Going to be playing the tracks Fallen, taken from their album Deadly Sins, followed by their brand new single Control, taken from their upcoming EP Siren.
Yeah. forgotten sun seeds I'll suspend to rot. Fear gives inside my soul. My voice is my tool. Say what you want to say.
Prepare yourselves for some absolutely obliterating D-beat hardcore from the excellent PFC Past Fucking Caring. The band features members of War Demise and Congenital Abnormalities, and they've just released their debut EP, Shine a Torch on the Human Race. To coincide with this, going to be playing the tracks Shine a Blowtorch on the Human Race, followed by Go to War with Your Brothers.
Self-destroying fuck this place. Shine up, no torture, feel the pain. People swear for some.
Final band for this week. I know that glorious prick Lucas is going to enjoy this. Anyway, prepare yourself for some absolutely face-melting obliteration from the absolutely devastating thrash metal wrecking crew, Onmaker. Going to be playing the tracks To War, followed by the recent released music video Limb From Limb. Both tracks are taken from their debut album Limb From Limb, which will be released next Friday the 12th of May. And yes, you will be hearing a few more tracks from it in a few weeks. Until next week, folks, when I haunt the airwaves once again.